Continuing with the same topic, matter, solid, liquid and gas, part 2. Saturated solutions. A solution that contains the maximum amount of dissolved solute at a given temperature is the saturated solution. Saturation means more solute cannot be added to the solvent in higher quantity, as the intermolecular space between salt and water get occupied. As you can see in the picture, when you keep on adding salt to water and keep on stirring, after some time, salt cannot be added because the solution is now saturated.
Types of solution. Liquid type. Liquid that dissolve in water are called miscible liquid. For example, we can say adding carbonated water and orange juice is a miscible liquid. Another example we can take is adding water to the milk, which is also a miscible liquid. Whereas those liquid that do not dissolve in water is called an immiscible liquid. Like adding water and oil is an immiscible liquid.
Liquid gas solution. When we heat water, bubbles are formed in the vessel. These bubbles are gases that were dissolved in water. So, water can be considered as an example of liquid gas solution. Gas like carbon dioxide is added in the aerated drinks to give it a fizz is also an example of liquid gas solution. Another type of solution is solid solution. In solid solution, solid and solids do not dissolve easily, but alloy and metals are considered as solid solution. Different type of metals are melted together, then hardened to make alloys.
Some common type of alloys are steel, which is a combination of iron, that is a metal, and a carbon, that is a non-metal. Second is bronze, which is a combination of copper and tin. And the third example is brass, that is a mixture of copper and zinc.
Difference between physical and chemical change. In physical change, no new substances are formed. This change can be reversed and the physical change is temporary. Whereas in chemical change, new substance is formed. Chemical change are hard to reverse and it is a permanent change. Some common examples of physical change are melting of ice, chopping of wood, shredding paper, mixing gray and green marbles. Examples of chemical changes are burning wood, rotting banana, mixing vinegar and baking soda, and fireworks. In physical change, like melting of ice, ice is made up of water. When it melts, it forms a water only, so no new product is formed. Whereas in chemical change, like burning of wood, when the wood is burned, it forms a totally new substances. Therefore, it is called as chemical changes.
Thank you for watching.